Alright guys, we're back again with another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're up here in Raton. We're gonna go to Alamosa. What is it called, I think? Yeah. With the 88,405 pounds of coils. We're in the W900A of Kenworth. And we got a little boy trailer, it looks like. Not too sure who made the trailer. But anyway, let's go ahead and get this thing fired up and hit the road and make us some money. We're supposed to get $4,760 off this load. That'll put us closer to our $180,000 mark. We still got a long ways to go though. We'll get there eventually, I hope. Anyway. Hold ahead. Damn car ran into me, probably. Back in old New Mexico. We'll be hauling up into Colorado today. Be a pretty straightforward trip. 126 miles, 2.5 hours. Ready to roll. Let's see, we got a little under half tank of fuel. We got 117 miles. We should make it there and plenty of fuel left over. Green Line Bypass. Welcome to Colorado. Let me turn the scaling down, or not the scaling, but the tie analyzing down a little bit. Oh, sharpness. Damn it. Come on, I remember which one it is. Sharpness down in the game experience. Trees and stuff look a little weird. See, much of damage yet on this thing, 4%. I'll have to repair it after, why did it tell me to turn around? Did I miss the turn or something? Let's look and see what we did. Yeah, I missed the turn. That big of a deal. At least we didn't get too far down the highway. I don't know what it is. 1 second here. Where's that? Right here.
Drive safe.
Well, I don't have to constantly stare at the damn GPS. Almost so, one more exit.
Stay right, and then exit right.
Turn left.
Turn left.
Now we're back on track. Watch for wildlife on the road. I'm 65. How's everybody doing out there? You guys doing pretty good? I'm just grinding away in America's Truck Simulator trying to get some money made. We should start trying to work our way over to Northern California so we check out the national park up there. It's supposed to redone it from the ground up, so we'll see. Like every time I went through there, it's always been nighttime, but I don't see anything. See, we're almost there. We got another 8 miles. Welcome to Alamosa. There's your repair shop.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Turn right. You're gonna be right, and then we'll have to get into the left lane. Should be up here on the left. I believe this is a one-way street, so. shit. What? What those people do? I'm putting something together.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Stay left.
There's waiting enough room to turn.
Stay left, and then turn left.
Here? Next one, I think. Yeah, turn there left. It is.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Oh, bitch. No, we're not gonna make that. A little bit wider. I couldn't swing it too wide. Didn't want to hit the damn icon thing. All right. We made it. Let's unload this thing. Other offers they got here. A helicopter. That's $23,000. Holy crap. Definitely taking that one.
Let's go.
It's right over there.
Ready to roll.
Oh, how are we gonna get out of this place? We should be able to swing it around. Alright. This is gonna be a pretty good load right here.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
You know I had my blinker on. We'll hit the repair shop next one we come up on.
Go straight.
I wonder if it'd be worth taking out another loan and buying a truck and hiring somebody to drive it. Another $2,000 payment that I have to make every day.
Go straight.
I don't think I'm gonna do that. It just doesn't seem like it worked out. We'll be owing more than what we're making, a lot more.
Stay right.
Man, we still gotta get fuel now, too. I can make no 213, I don't know what we got. Ding 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 ding.
Stay right and then continue straight.
Innies.
Go straight.
Another GameStop.
Vector cross. Get up into the mountains now. Miles, 3.5 hours. I don't know if we're gonna make this one, to be honest with you. There ain't another fuel stop for quite a while. We hit Durango. It's 113 miles. That'd be the closest one. Bring it on, take 150 there, back to Farmington.
Time to hit the road. Stay left.
I wonder if that real fuel consumption turned on or not. That's turned on. And tractor off in the ditch.
Go straight.
Oh, come on, really?
Straight.
We're gonna be cutting it real close, real, real close. Seven miles.
Straight. Okay, let's find a new route. Please make a U-turn when possible.
U39. We're gonna make that one. Pretty true. I didn't think it was going to. The 148 gallons got 200. We had 2 gallons, 1.5 gallons of fuel left. GPS, make sure we ain't taking us somewhere we don't want to go.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Stay right, then turn right. Colorado, hello, New Mexico.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right. Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Almost there.
Turn left, and then stay left. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right.
Mm-hmm.
turn right. Finally, we are here.
Michael messed that shit. There's no quick target. Miles, 606 minutes, 64.2 gallons of fuel, $23,462 and 453 XP. We're almost level 7.5.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.